network channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show to speed up your 3G connections. That means internet data, mobile data on based on your 3G connections. So here I have been some of the tips that I'm going to show you about these days, like 4G and LTE are available in most of the major markets. The developing areas with the 3G still may be mostly reliable, widely available options. Unfortunately, today internet has been quite demanding as the 3G is not always up to the further good jobs. So that is not providing a good experience better on 3G. So we'll be showing about some of the apps that you need to download and install to have a better 3G connections you can access. And the first one is you need to go to the Play Store. And there you need to search for the Opera Max. So just type here Opera Max. So this is the app you can see on the screen. It's about the app, but just you need to install and download it. So once you install and download it, on the screen you can see the images, like it's going to have the user software, it's going to mobile data, it will be saving which you can see on the screen. And you can review the also. If you click read more, like the version and the developer, these are the more about the Max review, which version is having and developer updates. So just download and install this app, and it will be a non-stop app. Is actually anyone looking to take authorization control to do their data uses and maximize their browsing speed, this app was designed for the cloud Wi-Fi network mind. Mostly functionally, it's allowed to translate to 3G users. Opera Max actively optimize streaming content such as League and so that is increasing 23% of conversation users. So this 3G connections, first you can have advanced features here. You can check with from the app also this one. The second one is I have been the most people are using is Facebook actually. The second one is a Facebook Lite. If you are using Facebook apps, I'm suggesting you better go for the Facebook Lite because it uses very less internet to browse access this one. So based on performance, your connectivity bandwidth uses, this Facebook Lite has been developed for this year. If you click read more, you can read about the Facebook Lite and also you can find the version also. Just uninstall the Facebook app and install the Facebook Lite app, which it's very good app to experience the 3G connection more. Also it increases your. And one more thing is when you need to disable the image in your browser, so the faster possibility in a connection experience, just disable the images browsing in a text mode only. That means you need to access this Google by text mode only. Not all the browsers support it. You can find most on the menu settings actually. So turning on your browser to the text only will prevent you from loading the images, which continuously bulk off internet traffic. When your phone starts ignoring images, you are guaranteed to feel the boost in the spaces speed. So that is actually that's you need to disable the images actually. Once you go to the settings here, and you can find the about the browsing will be there, or site settings will be there, like you can see allow block camera here is there. So like that you can take this one about that one searching, and this one like you can also search. So in this way just disable the images browsing, okay. And for finding the better browser, the Chrome is actually the excellent browser you can use for this one properly. So Chrome is best browser in the compares to the app browser. So one more browser is there you can search is actually Opera. third party VPN service also provide this one, and is also able to save megabytes of data on social, videos, music, photo sharing apps, monitor apps which you can see consume the data, most data, manage your data consumptions, even boost your Wi-Fi speed. However, Opera Mini is also lighter, still feature rich version Opera, which also recommend your both apps available for the free Play Store. So Max Opera and Mini, Opera Mini, both you need to download and install. And one more is, we need to go to the settings here. Clearing the cache is there, so just go to the settings here. You need to select for application is there. Just select your search for application is not there, apps is there actually. Once you go to apps here, select with, you need to go to settings application. If you do not find application, just select the apps, or else directly if you find the apps, just select on the screen and try to clear the cache. So once you computing, you need to click on clear cache is there on the screen. After that, if you find more app is there, like games is there, just clear this cache or move to SD card also you can do. So clear this cache, like that you can do for all the apps. Or if you is getting headache by removing the single app, means there is also drawing app is drawing you down. So it's possible to keep all of them by using cleaning app. So actually this is the one more apps to remove the cleaning apps is there, you can see on the screen. Just it will be clear your apps all these. So to clear the cache all these, select the app such as app cache cleaner. Oh, that means you need to find, sorry, just select for the app cache cleaner. So this is the app actually you need to download and install, and it will be also boost your cache cleaning also. The screen like that you can see. So in this way, like that you can clear the cache. It's better going for the single modes, you can do this one. And uninstalling the memory hogging apps, actually you can remove the file. So just uninstall the any widgets you have on the desktops. Remove any widgets if you have on the screen, just remove that one. This one if you have, means just remove that one widgets, and uninstall the apps which are you are not using that apps. Just click and remove that games or anything, like remove this. And you need to change your, the last one is we have been got to go to SIM card, then go to select the SIM and go to settings there, and select a prefer network types there, which you can use 3G and 4G according to that one. So it will also automatically save your speed up your connection. So last and the final was the conclusions. My point is that these are the recommendations for increasing 3G connection speed. Most of them will do not have a trimming down phone resources. Make sure your browser can operate to the best of ability. You can also get more consistent speed as well. So if you have any problems, you can comments below to my video, like this my video and share my video friends and relatives. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to Claude.